really hard climb, and on the top the view is really nice. It's around Calpe, and we train there a lot. Not every time the Cumbre del Sol, but when we do the climb, it's really hard. And yeah, I enjoy the view when I'm on top of it. And yeah, this year and last year I rode it, and yeah, it's just really nice. And also that Tom Dumoulin won there a stage. Yeah, it's really nice. The climb has really steep parts. In the beginning it starts really steep, and at the end it's also steep. And you can see the view around the climb, and yeah, that's cool. And yeah, you have to push your pedals, because otherwise you're going down. It's good to have low gear, and but the best thing is just push your pedals and go to the limit until you're on the top. If you want to enjoy the view, yes it is. And if you want a challenge, it's also a really good climb.